Okay, guys. Don't know where am I. Okay. I thought I would do another, not really a vlog, but just a video of my DVD collection. So I love movies. You can see, yeah, that's shelf number one. There's another one just like this over on the other side, which we'll get to that. But I just thought I would share like my movie collection just because I'm such a movie lover. I always have been. I grew up watching movies with my parents and my brother, and that was just kind of our thing. And my mom really loved old films, so I really fell in love with old films when I was younger, and I've never lost interest. So I just thought it'd be fun for you all to see what I have. And then if you have any of the same films, you have to tell me. I'm gonna try to do all just like old films, what I consider my classics. And maybe that doesn't meet the like movie criteria for classics, but it's what I consider a classic film. It's one that I love and watch over and over again. And I was only gonna do like old films, like from like the 60s and earlier. But I think I'm gonna do maybe like the 80s and earlier because to me the 80s are also what I would consider classics, like in my view, yeah, my professional opinion as a movie watcher. So yeah, I hope you enjoy this. Yeah, I'll kind of walk you through what all I have. Okay, so I'm crazy, so these are alphabetized. So we're gonna start. Oh, up here. Actually, let's not do 80s. I changed my mind. I've already got the like 70s and before pulled out, so we're just gonna start with that. So we have The Affair with Natalie Wood and Robert Wagner. I actually haven't watched that yet. We have Alfie with, oh shoot, who's in that? Alfie. Michael Caine and Shelley Winters. Yeah, I actually haven't watched that yet either. That is why it's still in the packaging. Gosh darn it. And then we have Almost Angels, which is an old Disney classic. I used to love that as a kid. It's about a Vienna boys choir, this boy that's auditioning and his adventures. And then The Amazing Mrs. Holliday with Deanna Durbin. I believe I watched this once a long time ago, but I didn't love it. It wasn't one of my favorite Deanna Durbins, which just breaks my heart to say. And then we have An American in Paris with Gene Kelly and Leslie Caron. And then Angel and the Bad Man, which is a John Wayne, and I have not seen that. Annie, of course, the original Annie with Albert Finney. And then I have a version of Anne of a Thousand Days with Richard Burton. I love that film. And then Auntie Mame with Rosalind Russell. Love it. Babes in Toyland, another old Disney movie. Love it. Bedknobs and Broomsticks with Angela Lansbury. Loved it as a kid. The Bellboy with Jerry Lewis. Not one of my favorite Jerry Lewis's, but I have a lot of his films. Bob and Carol and Ted and Alice. This has Natalie Wood in it. And I am in love with Natalie Wood. And then Boing Boing. This has Tony Curtis and Jerry Lewis. And then, oh, those are technically, I guess, probably 80s. So then we'll move down here. We've got Breakfast at Tiffany's, of course, with Audrey Hepburn. Butterfield 8, which is Elizabeth Taylor. Butterflies Are Free, this is 70s with Goldie Hawn. Love that movie. I just bought a movie poster for it. Wait, I think I did. I need to frame it. Bye Bye Birdie with Anne Margaret. There's a song in here, like How Lovely, I believe, How Lovely Would Be a Woman. Oh, that's my favorite scene in the whole thing. It's so great. Cat on a Hot Tin Roof with Elizabeth Taylor and Paul Newman. Charade with Audrey Hepburn and Cary Grant. Chitty Chitty Bang Bang, Dick Van Dyke. I have seen this, even though that one's not opened yet. Child of Glass. This is an old Disney film. If you watch this film, please let me know because I feel like nobody ever knows what I'm talking about. But I love this. It scared me so bad as a kid. And then I let my daughter watch it and she's like, that was cute. I was like, I was terrified. Anyway, Jerry Lewis as Cinderfella. This one's really cute. He has a dance like kind of number in the kitchen, which I love. And then Cynthia, this is an Elizabeth Taylor, a lesser known Elizabeth Taylor film, but I really like it. It's very good, in my opinion. Then we have Darby O'Gill and the Little People. This is also an old Disney film. I have Daryl, which is about a boy robot. Dial M for Murder, which is an Alfred Hitchcock. It's got Grace Kelly in it. And then Desk Set. If you watched my last vlog, this is what I watched with my mom and dad last weekend. Spencer Tracy and Katharine Hepburn. This was so cute. It was really funny. I loved it. And then Jerry Lewis, The Disorderly Orderly. Again, not one of my favorites. Don't Raise the Bridge, Lower the River. This is a Jerry Lewis. It was okay. Again, not one of my favorites. East of Eden with James Dean. Very good movie, which I plan to read the book this year. And my mother-in-law said that the book is way better, so I can't wait to read that. And then The Enchanted Cottage. This has Dorothy McGuire in it. This is so cute. I love this. It's such a sweet movie. The Errand Boy with Jerry Lewis. Again, not another favorite. Escape to Witch Mountain, which is an old Disney film. Very good. Loved it as a kid. The Family Jewels, Jerry Lewis. Now, this is one that I really love. And then Father of the Bride with Spencer Tracy and Elizabeth Taylor. I actually don't think I've seen this film all the way through, so I need to fix that. And then moving down to the F's, we have Danny Kaye in The Five Pennies. Absolutely love that movie. And then Flight of the Navigator, another old Disney movie I loved as a kid. The Fortune Cookie with Jack Lemmon and Walter Matthau. I have not watched this yet, so I need to try to remedy that soon. Freaky Friday with Jodie Foster. Love it. Fun with Dick and Jane. And it's got Jane Fonda. I have not seen that film yet. Some of these I bought at like old video store closings. And so I haven't gotten to them yet, but I need to. This is Funny Face with Audrey Hepburn and Fred Astaire. The Great Race with Tony Curtis and Jack Lemmon, and of course Natalie Wood. The Green Promise, which I believe is one of or is Natalie Wood's first film. I have not yet watched that. Gypsy with an older Natalie Wood, and it also has Rosalind Russell. Love that movie. Giant with Elizabeth Taylor and Rock Hudson. Good film. Gidget. I mean I've seen all of them, but the one with Sandra Dee, of course, the original, is my favorite. Gigi, I have not watched this all the way through, I'm sorry to say. And then The Girl He Left Behind, which has Natalie Wood. Glass Bottom Boat with Doris Day. Gone with the Wind, of course. Goodbye Charlie, oh, one of my favorite movies. It's got Tony Curtis and Debbie Reynolds and Pat Boone, and I just never hear anyone talk about this when they talk about Debbie Reynolds. But this is one of my favorite movies. It's so good, and I do have that one in a movie poster. And we have The Graduate and Grease. I think that meets the criteria being in the 70s. Hello, Dolly with Barbara Streisand. Love that movie. Hers to Hold is I just bought this one. It's a new Deanna Durbin, and I have not watched this yet, so I'm probably gonna have to get that in this weekend. His Girl Friday with Cary Grant and Rosalind Russell. That's a cute film. I'll Be Yours, Deanna Durbin. Imitation of Life. This has two editions, the one with Claudette Colbert and the one with Lana Turner. And this one, the old one, the black and white with Claudette Colbert, is so good. It's a Date with Deanna Durbin. I love this film. I'd Rather Be Rich is one that I bought online from apparently a shady character. But it's got Sandra Dee, and yeah, that was the only way I could get it. So no regrets. That is not an old film. If a Man Answers, this has Sandra Dee and Bobby Darin. Love this movie. It's so cute. Irma Ladouce, with Jack Lemmon and Shirley MacLaine. I actually have not seen this film yet. Island at the Top of the World. This is an old Disney movie. I have not watched that one yet either. Whew, and then, let's get down here on the floor. Journey to the Center of the Earth with Pat Boone and James Mason and Arlene Dahl. I love this version. So good. Kathleen with Shirley Temple. I love this one as well. It's so good. Kings Go Forth. This has Frank Sinatra, Tony Curtis, and Natalie Wood. I have not seen this one yet. The Ladies' Man with Jerry Lewis, one of my favorite Jerry Lewis films. It's so good. If not my favorite. A Letter to Three Wives. This has Jean Craig, Linda Darnell, and Anne Southern. I feel like I saw this a long time ago, but I don't remember it, so I need to rewatch that one. And then Little Lord Fauntleroy with Freddie Bartholomew. I believe this one's in black and white. It has Mickey Rooney in it also in a minor role. But I'm reading the book to this right now, and I did watch this film a few months ago and really enjoyed it. Love Story with Ally McGraw and Ryan O'Neal, which I'm listening to Paper Moon, which is, or Paper Life, which is Ryan O'Neal's daughter's biography. So don't really like Ryan O'Neal anymore. The Major and the Minor with Ginger Rogers. And this is such a cute movie. Highly recommend. Marie Antoinette with Norma Shearer. I have not watched that version yet. Meet Me in St. Louis with Judy Garland. St. Louis, I'm sorry. In the song, they say St. Louis. I believe I saw this a long time ago when I was a kid, but I do not remember it, so I need to watch it again. And then, of course, Miracle on 34th Street with a young Natalie Wood. So good. So, yeah, so that is my movie collection A through M. So I will film later and do, I'm on my lunch break right now because I'm working from home. So maybe after I'm done working, I will film N through Z. And also I have some like other like DVD collections and everything. So yeah, so I hope you guys are interested. And like I said, if you have any of these films or love any of these films, you gotta let me know. So I'll see you in a little bit. Bye. Okay, time for round two. So it's funny that I'm doing movies today and I'm wearing my book shirt. I got this from the girls at work, my coworkers. Thank you guys. They gave me this for Christmas because they know I love books and plants. So perfect combination. And I'm working from home today, so I don't get to see them. So it's kind of a tribute to my girls. So anyway, let's do, oh, this is, there's still some M's left. So we'll do M through Z of our movie collection. Okay. So, sorry, I gotta stand on my tippy toes. So we have Miss Annie Rooney with Shirley Temple. Very cute film. She's a teenager in this one, so a little bit older. We have The Moon Spinners with Haley Mills, and this is an old Disney classic. We have Move Over Darling with Doris Day. Very cute, love that story. Alfred Hitchcock, Murder. Haven't watched that. Murder on the Orient Express by Agatha Christie adaptation. I haven't seen that yet. I haven't read the book though, so maybe after I read the book, I'll watch that. And then My Favorite Wife. This has Irene Dunne and Cary Grant. This is the same story as Move Over Darling, and I can't remember which one I like better. I forget. I'll have to watch them both back to back. And then My Fair Lady with Audrey Hepburn and Rex Harrison. Very good. My Six Loves. This is a Debbie Reynolds, lesser known. Love that film. National Velvet with Mickey Rooney and Elizabeth Taylor. I haven't seen that one since I was a kid, so I need to watch that again. I don't remember it. And then, oh goodness, North by Northwest with Cary Grant. I've seen that, but it's been a long time. And then Jerry Lewis, The Nutty Professor. This is one that I do enjoy from him. Then we have Old Yeller, old Disney classic. Haven't seen that since I was a kid because it was traumatic. Never want to see it again, I don't think. On a Clear Day, You Can See Forever with Barbara Streisand. I love this film, and I feel like this one isn't very well known either, but I absolutely love it. And then The Parent Trap with Haley Mills and Haley Mills. Best version ever. Love it. The Patsy with Jerry Lewis. Again, not one that I love. Peter Pan with Mary Martin. This was actually a stage play, but I watched this as a kid, so I wanted to have a copy on DVD. A Place in the Sun with Montgomery Clift and Elizabeth Taylor. I love that movie. Very sad. Pollyanna. This is an old Hollywood or an old Walt Disney classic. Absolutely love that film. Portrait in Black and Madam X. I got this just for Portrait in Black because it had Sandra Dee in it. I was trying to watch all her films, and this was okay. I have not watched Madam X yet. And then we have Pride and Prejudice with Greer Garson and Laurence Olivier. This adaptation is pretty cute. I like that one. It's very good. Rebecca with Laurence Olivier and Joan Fontaine. This is fantastic. If you haven't watched it, you need to watch it. And then Return from Witch Mountain, which is the second film from Escape from Witch Mountain, which is another Disney film. That one's probably newer. Roman Holiday with Audrey Hepburn, very cute. About a runaway princess. And then Rosie, which is a Rosalind Russell film, which is pretty cute. It's got Sandra Dee in it as well. I'd never heard of it, but someone at work had told me about it once. And so I found a copy online and watched it. And, or not online, but, well, yeah, I bought this online. And it looks like they had just filmed it from TV or something or from a VHS. So the quality wasn't great, but I was just glad I got to see it. And then In Search of the Castaways, which is an old Disney classic. It has Hayley Mills in it as well. I loved this film as a kid, so I was so glad to get a copy of it. Seems like old times with Chevy Chase and Goldie Hawn. Shadow of a Doubt, it's an Alfred Hitchcock. Singing in the Rain, absolute classic cinema perfection. Gene Kelly, Donald O'Connor, and Debbie Reynolds. Fantastic. Shampoo with Warren Beatty, Julie Christie, and Goldie Hawn. I don't think I've watched this yet. Showboat with Katherine Grace and Ava Gardner. And I don't think I've seen this one either. Some Like It Hot with Marilyn Monroe, Tony Curtis, and Jack Lemmon. This movie is fantastic. If you haven't seen it, you're gonna love it. You gotta watch it. And then Step Lively with Frank Sinatra. Again, have not seen it yet. Apparently, I need to spend more time watching movies. I've been dedicating all my time to books this year or last year. Sound of Music, of course, Julie Andrews. Spencer's Mountain, this has Henry Fonda and Maureen O'Hara. Very good. It's based on a short story, which most of these probably are based on books at some point. A Star is Born, this one is the Judy Garland version. And then we have the Janet Gaynor version. And I have seen the Janet Gaynor version. I really loved it. It's really good. I recommend it if you like that story. I have not seen the Judy Garland one yet, but I need to watch it. Stepford Wives, very good. Creepy. Summer Magic with Hayley Mills. This one's cute. A Summer Place, one of my all-time favorite movies. I do have a movie poster from this, and it's autographed by Troy Donahue. And this one also has Sandra Dee in it. I love that movie. Sunset Boulevard is one that I just recently discovered in the last couple years, and I love it. It's one of my favorite films. It's got Gloria Swanson in it. It's so good. You have to watch that one as well. And then Swiss Family Robinson is a classic Disney family film. I grew up watching this one. I absolutely love it. And then Tammy and the Bachelor. I've seen all of these, but of course, the original with Debbie Reynolds is my favorite. Absolutely love it. Fun fact, the theme song from Tammy and the Bachelor, my mom used to sing to me as a baby, and she would say Cammy instead of Tammy, and it's so sweet. That Darn Cat with Hayley Mills, classic, awesome. The fashion in it is fantastic. That Funny Feeling with Sandra Dee. And That Hagen Girl with Shirley Temple. This is an older Shirley Temple, and she's just beautiful. She was such a cute little girl, and then she just grew up to be a beautiful young woman. This Property is Condemned with Natalie Wood and Robert Redford. The Time Machine, H.G. Wells. This is one with, oh goodness, of course I would forget. Rod Taylor. I love this film. A Tale of Two Cities. I have not seen this version. Maybe after I read the book this year, I'll watch it. To Catch a Thief with Cary Grant and Grace Kelly. Love this film. Very good. To Kill a Mockingbird with Gregory Peck. Obviously, fantastic. Treasure Island with Jackie Cooper. I have not seen this yet. A Tree Grows in Brooklyn with Dorothy McGuire. I read the book A Tree Grows in Brooklyn last year, so I wanted to get like this film adaptation to add to my collection. I'm just so afraid that like all these old films are just gonna disappear, so I want to collect them. Trouble with Angels, Rosalind Russell and Hayley Mills. I saw that a long time ago, but I don't remember it, so I need to watch it again. 20,000 Leagues Under the Sea. I used to love this film, but after I read Natalie Wood's biography, I hate Kirk Douglas. So I can't even stand to watch that film anymore, unfortunately. The Unsinkable Molly Brown with Debbie Reynolds. I absolutely love this movie. If you haven't seen it, it's great. It's a musical, fantastic. The song, I'll Never Say No. Oh, I love And then bottom shelf, we're getting to the end, folks. West Side Story, of course. It has Natalie Wood in it. It's a classic. I love it. White Christmas, obviously a Christmas classic. Absolutely love this. Vera Ellen, is just such a beautiful dancer. I just love watching her. And I've read her biography as well. She had kind of a sad life. Return from Witch Mountain. Do I have two copies of this? I don't remember if that was Escape or Return. Maybe I have two copies. Okay. With Six, You Get Egg Roll, Doris Day film. The Wizard of Oz, of course, and Judy Garland. And Yours, Mine, and Ours with Lucille Ball and Henry Fonda. I absolutely love this movie. So good. Okay, and then I'm gonna take you over here where I have some tucked in a drawer. So I have a Marilyn Monroe collection of films, Rock Hudson and Doris Day collection, a Kurt Russell collection, an Audrey Hepburn, Carole Lombard, which I haven't watched these yet. And then I've got two Deanna Durbins, which, oh, absolutely love. And then I have lots, or there's my Natalie Wood collection. Can't see her face, just her cleavage. Sorry, not taking it out. And then these are all my Shirley Temple films. I'm missing one and three. I've been robbed. And then another Shirley Temple collection, another Shirley Temple collection, and then a couple of VHSs. Oh, and then what else do I have? I got a copy of His Butler's Sister, which is a Deanna Durbin film, one of my favorites, and I had to buy like a online copy on eBay just so I could watch the film on DVD. I do have it on VHS, but I wanted to have a DVD copy. So yeah. So I hope you guys enjoyed this little tour of my movies. And I do have quite a few VHSs, which I'll probably do a separate like VHS collection for anybody that's that retro, and even knows what I'm talking about. I just can't let go of them because, like I said, I'm so scared that they're gonna discontinue these films and they'll just be lost. And I don't know, I feel like it's my job to make sure they don't. So yeah, and if anybody has any great recommendations on how to get them transferred to DVD easily, please let me know. But yeah, I hope you're all doing well. If you have any of these in your collection, or if any of these were your favorites, or any of the ones that I said I haven't seen yet, but you're like, you gotta hurry up and watch that, please let me know in the comments. So I hope you're all doing well and take care. And remember, be kind to yourself as well as others, and always be kind to cats. Thanks. Bye.